Welcome to Mystery/Comedy Theater.
Tonight you will witness a great mystery filled with
betrayal,
terror,
fear,
intrigue,
humor,
suspense,
thievery,
silliness,
frustration,
suspects,
moods,
and romance blooming like a lotus in springtime.
What?
Just kidding. You bear in the front row. Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Welcome to Mystery/Comedy Theater.
Yeah.
Why did you just eat that money?
I thought it was lunch money.
Oh, well, I guess I'll send a bill later. Now quiet. I must have quiet. Eggery, oogery, eggery, and filthy, falsy, iniquitous John.
What does that mean?
Unclear. I shall need a tomato. Quickly, Julia, find him a royal tomato.
Tomato?
Eggery, oogery, aggery, and felsy, falsy, Nicholas, John. I need a wet pipe.
I have one! If Gypsy can't solve this, you detectives will all have to work together on solving this case. Julia, tell the detectives what you know.
Well, it's very simple. Last night, the royal ring was there, and now it's gone. Oh, and there was a note on that typewriter. You are doomed.
Right!
This is for you. Let me see. You are doomed, and the ring is gone. Gone, I say.
Does it really say?
Yes, look where it is. This makes me so mad. There's no signature. That's just rude.
Boss. These people are free, and we're not real people.
My passion for defined and exact knowledge, along with my excellent hearing, makes me want to head to the graveyard. But first, I need a cup of tea. No, he who hesitates is last.
Well, Professor, I'd help you look, but I've got me a hankering for a cup of chili down at Bert's. Come on, dog, let's hit the road.
Well, it's just me now. They're all off to some graveyard, like I'd ever go to a graveyard. No, sir, I'm not leaving this castle, even if there is a reward for finding that ring. Why does every detective story have to include a scene in a graveyard? Yuck! And there's a chance of a storm tonight. No doubt there'll be lightning, torrential rain. I could get wet and catch pneumonia and die. Die a lingering, slow death. Maybe I should have thought some of this through before becoming a detective.
Try not to trip over your own shadow.
Hello, I love it when people think I'm evil. It hides them from my condo. Oh, so he detectives. I'm just a wazzy fortune teller. But I can tell you one thing. Wherever that ring is, I bet that it's safe and sound. But I'm glad to join the hunt.
Been a robbery at the castle. According to our investigative reporter on the scene, the Queen has hired all the royal detectives to search for the missing royal ring. The royal detectives are also suspects. For more on the story, we now turn to our investigative reporter on the scene, Henriette. What are you seeing there at the castle?
It was night of revelry followed by a day of tears here at the castle. As you noted, the royal ring is missing and no one knows where it is. I am here with Lee, who arrived at the other detectives earlier this afternoon. Lee, can you please tell us what you saw?
Henrietta, there are detectives in from all over the kingdom. A tomato was smashed with a lead pipe, and a sinister note was left on the typewriter. A substantial reward will be granted to the detective who finds the royal ring.
Well, you heard it here first. There was a ring, now there is not. We don't know what's up with the tornado, and now more on the story already in progress.
Thank you.
Detective Cat, you laugh in the face of danger.
Well, actually, there's kind of sneaker behind the angel's back.
Watch out for evil spirits! Ha 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 ha!
Detective Cat, are you alright?
Ah!
Why did you just scream? It makes no sense. You make no sense.
Are you implying that everything should make sense? My therapist says that shame is a good way for me to relieve stress. Not really sort of stress that right now.
Not again. Now what's wrong?
It's getting dark out, and there's a storm coming.
You really must stop that scream. Harm the dull of your ears.
Sorry about that.
Anyway, what are we doing here? I don't recall seeing a graveyard on the board.
It's dark out, and it's starting to rain. What are we doing here?
It's going to rain. A day without sunshine is, you know, night.
Yes, and that's exactly what it's going to be. Night and rainy and soon.
Candles and matches in the game of Clue. They're too dangerous.
Remember to stay away.
What's in the bag?
My lunch. Corn, beef, and rye. I wonder where I left this. Say, do you hear something rattling in a box over there?
I'll go see what it is.
This is a clue. The royal ring is missing. This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds, and this isn't actually a clue. Ah ha 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 ha!
Yesterday!
magical weapons here in my bag.
Well,
I have no idea who did it. I am terrible at this game.
Nonsense, Dog. Your pink exposed an unlikely scenario, which is wrong. The grand thing is to be able to reason backwards, but that doesn't really solve anything. Drat. This inferno case has haunted me now for a full 30 minutes. I hereby banish it completely from my mind.
In other words, you have no idea who stole the ring?
Absolutely no idea.
I have a theory about this case.
It sounds like none of you have solved this crime so far. So you all just have to go back out and look again.
No!
There's one more possibility. A guilty conscience is always first to speak up.
Tea is served.
Barbecue bomb. Surely you did not.